we are talking R squared all day today. Sure. What are some of the benefits you've experienced using R squared day?
Well, I've been on the product really since it came out, and I take it every single day religiously, and I've noticed that I have a lot more energy, a lot more consistent energy.
With R squared day, I've noticed a significant increase in energy, a significant increase in focus throughout my day.
I was kind of a caffeine guy for a lot of years, so got out and really replaced that habit, the healthy energy, the energy through the afternoon.
Where I notice it the most is when at the end of the day.
It's definitely helped me just stay focused.
And where I really notice it is when I stop taking it.
Really felt like it helped me just be more productive through the day.
R squared night. What have you noticed that has done for you? What have you experienced benefits-wise with R squared night?
Sure. So, well, first of all, being a physician, I understand from a scientific standpoint what the product is doing, and a lot of what it's doing you don't feel, right? And I think that's some of the most important things that it's doing for the body.
You know, first of all, with the caffeine thing, that energy tends to take you into your time when you're trying to rest. And I, you know, with this whole transition with R squared day and then with the night, I've noticed that transition has been pretty nice.
Where I notice that the most is how I wake up.
We definitely notice with sleep deprivation, it helps a lot. I'm out in Utah pretty much every month, and being in Florida, take that red eye flight every month, and around 3 o'clock the next day, I'm sleeping. But since I've been on the R squared night, I noticed that I'm fine through 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock at night with no fatigue, even, you know, after being on a red eye flight. So it's made a huge impact.
I used to require an alarm, but now in the morning, it's much easier to wake up.
Boy, you wake up and you're ready to go and feel rested, which is good.
Boy, you must be exhausted, Steve. You got a 2-month-old.
Right.
And I thought for a second and I said, I should be exhausted. And then I'm thinking, I'm not. I'm not tired at all. And my son was up all night long, as children are when they're born. Yeah. And yet I wasn't exhausted. I said, well, that's pretty bizarre. And I attribute it to definitely to the R squared.